Now, come on. Y'all didn't know that's how you really say New Orleans? Now, let me hear you say Nolens.
Nolens!
Yeah, we'll work on it. Well, last season I asked y'all to send me something that represented the heart of my hometown. Something that really got the spirit of the city. One viewer sent in this story that really touched my heart and reminded me what the great city was founded on. Good people, great music, and even better food. This story takes us back to an era when anything could happen. something about it. Cry ain't gonna fix it. You gotta put some hustle in your muscle. You just gotta know what that is.
Well, I wanna find my true love.
Chop, I hold the heart of the city in my hands and I give it to those most in need. And girl, you in need.
Well, I wanted to go to the Mardi Gras ball. Maybe I can find him there. But I can't go looking like this.
I can take care of that. Come here, Chop.
You can?
What? Where am I? Where am I? Who that? Mischief that Voodoo Queen has brewing, my mystic bones are rattling.
Later that night at Mardi Gras ball.
Now, my dear, all you have to do is show up. All the work has been done for you, and soon the power will be ours.
So don't screw it up.
Yes.
Earthquake, 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 earthquake. It's time to do a mistake. achieved more in my lifetime than I ever thought possible. I got everything, except for my true love, Anna.
Now, what does Miss Laneway mean by true love? Knew her for what, 2 minutes?
Yes, but in the short time I knew her, she taught me that with hard work and perseverance, I could be anything, and I started to use my free time to help the community that I grew to love.
Well, that's a very touching story there, Louie. I think you've inspired